Abramson, I'd like to take a moment to welcome Keenan Chafee to the race and to commend him for his courageous vote against the Iraq War, the only Republican senator to do so. That's the kind of political courage that Libertarian candidates need to have on each and every issue. The right to use any drug, not just marijuana. The right to keep and bear arms, even after another mass shooting. Getting government out of healthcare, even though other politicians are promising it for free. And putting education back in the hands of parents and students and teachers, resisting pleas to send more money from Washington. Government is never the answer. Liberty and freedom are the answer to what our country now faces. Liberty means self-reliance, opportunity and success, prosperity, and becoming more financially secure. And it makes you free. The fundamental right to live your life how you choose. As your Libertarian candidate, I would work to double the party for the national membership, the national membership. And how do I know it would be done? Because Harry Brown and I did that in 1995 and 1996. After the nomination, we worked closely with the national party, and my campaign is committed to do that again. So I would like to thank, thank everybody who's welcomed me so warmly. And if I haven't met you yet personally, I look forward to meeting you later today. Thank you.